Greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is the 5th of February on a Saturday, 2022, at 4:05 in the afternoon, give or take. This beautiful boy is Hedge. He is the adult male black milk that has been in my care for a couple of months and will be for several to come, because he is going to hopefully breed with Georgia, my adult female. And he just shed today, actually shed within the past hour. So I thought I'd get him out and give him some handling. And he is a whole lot more active in hand than Georgia is. He doesn't care much about being held. Georgia is much more laid back. But even at that, he is not even interested in biting. He just really wants to get away. And that's what's awesome about black milk snakes, is they're just not prone to bite. You can barely see him back there. If you were to close my eyes and give me him and give me Georgia, I would be able to tell you which one is which, just based on their movements. You know, not even taking into account that Georgia's a little thicker than he is. And you can see, he's like, I'm just constantly wrangling him. My wife is vacuuming, of course. She always seems to do that when I'm making a video. And let me see if I can get a good size on him. I don't want to do a forced perspective and hold him way out in front of me. So I'll get him as close to my body as I can and stretch him out. Come here, buddy. He's every bit of 4.5 feet long, probably maybe 4'7", close to 5. And so beautiful. He came to me very, very healthy. So I'm actually going to be sad when I ship him back, hopefully with a good number of babies, because I have grown attached to this guy. Just the perfect, perfect black milk specimen. You see that? He came down and just fell on my thumb and jerked back. Of course, you saw that. I don't have to describe it. But didn't bite. He's just a little timid. What's wrong, buddy? You're okay. Of course, if he was Skye, my bull snake, he would be hissing and rattling his tail like crazy. So I'm not going to keep him out too long. I don't want to stress him out. But since he did just shed, I thought I would get him on video. He's not featured too often. Just look how active he is. You are such a good boy. Such a good boy you are. Right. Well, I will leave it at that. Thank you so much for watching. You okay, buddy? All right. Well, guys, we'll see you next time.